their low numbers, that in the 19 TWRA reached out to Bates Mountain in hopes of creating a breeding program to reintroduce the species back into the county. So of course, now looking